What up, pimps? Gaggle Squad here. We got Dougie in the back. Got Shane here driving, and it's me, Andy, in the front seat. Approximately 11:36 at night, and we are leaving for Gulf Shores.
So Gaggle guys are on the road officially.
That's right. Guys, we're going to get you an update when we're on the first stop at Speedway. See you at Speedway. What up, pimps? It's Gaggle Squad. Just currently fueling up here at the Speedway in Fairborn, Ohio.
This is stop number one on the trip.
We got Dougie here. We got Ashley. We got Allie. Oh! Honorary Gaggle Guy member, Brent Groening.
What's up, Paulers? I'm just kidding.
Jake
and
Paul.
Logan Paul for that.
Our
now.
Vlogs are way better and way higher standards. Fuck Megan, fuck Jenna, fuck Morgan. Bye!
What's up, Gaggle? We're out here on the car. We're on the road. My boy Shane here is taking a piss in the car already.
That's
my man. Yeah, we're only about 30 or 40 minutes into the trip right now. We're giving you another update already. All right, Shane's piss is now over. So we'll see you later, Gaggle Squad. See you later.
What up, pimps? It's about 3:30 in the morning. Just got done with our first gas fill-up of the trip. We've switched off drivers. Shane is
rocking and rolling.
Shane is rocking and rolling. Dougie here, still going strong. Almost 4 hours into the trip. Eight more to go. Keep you updated, squad. Currently 7:22 in the morning.
Oh, Dougie's awake for the vlog.
Dang, what's up?
He's been on the road for about 7.5 hours now. We're stopping in about 30 minutes for a food break. Everyone's pretty tired, hungry, so it'll be good to get some food. But we'll catch you at the McDonald's up ahead.
What up, pimps? It's your boy Andy G Money here at McDonald's for the food stop. We got Brentster G Money right here.
Gaggle Squad.
Gaggle Squad. We got Dougie right here. Shane's still asleep.
Dallas.
By the way, the trip is sponsored by McDonald's. Thanks for tuning in. We'll get you on the next update. What, we're about 4 hours away? We're about. We're about 4 hours away. Ditch on the night. By the way, we're about 4 hours away. Get you on the next update. Gal Squad out.
What up, pimps?
Gaggle
Squad!
We're here! We just arrived in Gulf Shores!
But look, we're here. Look how nice it looks.
So stay tuned for that. We'll see you real soon.
Dude, you didn't do the cover the camera part.
Oh shit, you're right. Peace!
Cut that in. I said it's about a bit, for real. Yeah, what I did. Off of the net, same about a bit. Me and my kid. Yeah.
I took it hard away. Didn't know how to sell crack. I was giving. What up, pimps? Just chilling here at Pine's Pizzeria here in the good old Gulf Shores. Got my broskies here. Got Shane
scratching his
got
back.
Shane scratching his back here. Got Alex.
What up,
got Doug
gang?
In the corner. Got Brent over here who just banged his girl in the shower. Broke that in real quick. So I'll go ahead and keep you guys updated.
How's it feel, Brent?
We'll show you the pizza when they come out later.
What?
All right.
Got here quick. What up, pimps? You know it's just the Gaggle Gang, including Brent and Alec. Got some water. Brent bought us some water. Look at that water.
We gonna stay hydrated.
Yo, what is good, squad? It's your boy Andy. Everybody's asleep right now, so shh. But day one went very well. But we're gonna wrap it up. But we'll see you guys tomorrow. Gaggle Squad out.
What's up, Gaggle Gang? Day two of the vlog. Hope y'all are having a fantastic day. I got my boy Brent here. He's making some morning eggs. Making some morning eggs. Not those aren't the only eggs he scrambled this morning. Hey-o! Hey-o! Right here. Just roasted Allie right here. We got a full day of activities planned for the vlog, so just go ahead and stay tuned, and you won't be disappointed. Gaggle Squad out! What's going on, squad? It's just me, G-Money here, with B-Money, with D-Money, with S-Money, and with A-Money over there. About to hit up this pool right here. We got our cool little floaty right there. We got our cool nice little floaty. We got the cups. We got the balls.
We got the float float.
About to have a good old time. Shaka bro.
Yeah, bro. You already know.
We got our bucket hats on.
Hit him with the shaka bro. Shaka bro. You know, just quick little shaka bro. What's good, squad gang fam? How's it going? You know, just me and
what
dude
up,
out here.
Pimps?
We here at Tiki Zooland Golf right here, as you can see behind me. The crew just out for a little bit of a golf go. This guy. Yeah, this guy, big head back here. See you, squad fam. Peace.
And then hit a funnel.
Oh shit. I should have done that before I did that.
What's poppin'? No, just gang shit out here. We eating gator bites and whatnot. And then check out the view. Look at the view. Look at that. Yeah, that's a view. Time is approximately 6 p.m. Hurricane Harvey is coming in real quick. So we're about to take shelter. What up, Gaggle Squad? Day two on the premises of Gulf Shores.
We're already over the trip. We want to go home.
How do I put this? We crashed another car. I'm just kidding. I just needed that for clickbait so we get millions of views. No, yeah, the trip's going good. We're at the pool right now. We'll get back to you when something interesting happens today.
Good night, G-Monies.
What up, pimps? It's us, the Gaggle Squad. We're going putt-putting right now. I got my shorts on, no big deal. Got my Ante Tucumbo jersey on. We're all looking fresh.
Fresh as can be.
What's wrong?
Fresh to death.
What do you mean? What was funny?
I just thought it was funny that you're wearing that shirt.
Oh, yeah. Well, the shirt's fine. It's 2018, Shane, so just grow the fuck up, all right? But we'll give you an update when we get to the putt-putt place later. Quack. Quack, you duck.
Quack.
Why aren't you quacking?
Come on. Get over here, quack. Hey.
What up, pimps? It's your Gaggle Boys here. We just got done playing our second round of golf on this trip. The course was immaculate.
It was a great course, not gonna lie.
Very course. Clean, very difficult, lots of unique holes.
Of a unique hole.
Competition was fierce, and it was a very close game. Came out on top.
I got a t-shirt.
I won second with a Rochambeau against this loser.
I got a t-shirt though, so.
Andy came in dead last because he sucks. Yeah.
We'll get him next time.
Yep, hey, there's always next time. All right, we'll talk to you later. Cockham, look at this. Look how small his penis is. Look at that.
No, thank you. It doesn't come with anything gross on the plate, does it?
No.
It's like pickles and then
we're the squad. Got the banana shirt on here at dinner tonight. We're all having a good time. We got Shane, Alex, Megan, Morgan. Got some live entertainment there.
Them to play without their shirts on. Maybe I'll come in. Yeah.
Take your shirt off.
Boom.
Let's go shirtless. Come
yeah.
on.
Y'all are awesome.
Got you, Andy! Woo! Woo!
Oh, boys!
The jackpot is locked. She can't believe it.
Andy, count them all. Count them.
Count them up, baby.
That's the
money right there.
Yeah, wait.
Apollo 21.
For the vlog?
What up, pimps?
It's good. Is that Thanos? Hey, right when he said put it in drive, I put it in drive.
We got day three. Day three on right now. We're just chilling at the pool. As you can see, you got the beach behind me. Beautiful, beautiful side of the beach. Looking real good. Not much planned yet, but we'll keep you updated as the day goes. See you real soon.
All right, Gaggle Squad, this is a little segment of the vlog we like to call, have you heard of Dude Perfect? Well, guess what?
Dude, almost close.
Let's start the video.
Day five. Last night was. Last night was interesting. We did the mannequin challenge. I'll insert that here. I think I swam in a pool. Like insert that video now.
Allie, this is on your stat story.
I'm Brent diving into your pussy.
And I gave tattoos last night. Allie, go ahead and show them your tattoo. She wanted the breast cancer or heart, so I combined the two. Look at that. I think that's healing pretty nicely. I gave Ashley a dolphin tattoo, but she washed it off because she hates me. Thanks, Ashley. Really appreciate that. I gave Asian Morgan, a.k.a. Hawaiian Morgan, a pineapple.
Yeah, you did.
I beat Ashley in a beer drinking competition.
I think we won!
It was 16 of the
small ones. Why isn't there beer? There. You have to drink beer.
And she also threw up, and I didn't.
I kept up, though. No, she didn't. Oh, God, I look bad.
No. This is what the morning after, because I talked last night. Oh, yeah, I paid Megan $20 because I was talking last night. That was a mistake. And I think Shane was...
I kept up.
Yeah.
Shane, come here.
I'll insert videos from last night right now.
All right.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
This is my boyfriend. I have to send it to his mother.
We have this right here, and it was...
You're gonna die.
It was right about here, and now it's in here, and this guy wants to do this.
Any last words?
I love fart? I love the attention.
You farted, too.
Hey. Hey, look at the camera. This is for the vlog. Any last words?
Honestly, what up, pig?
Hit this.
I'd rather fucking... Nope. Nope.
That is like somebody shooting me in the mouth.
Get a water.
I gotta finish it.
No.
Fire.
At least it's on video, right?
He's puking. Oh my God.
Solid.
You just finished that.
Fucking solid. You went too fast.
Yeah, I went too fast.
You went too fast. Look at this.
This is the man. I'm gonna fucking live to 100.
Hey, just a heads up, Morgan. You're a stupid bitch.
God, get destroyed!
Yeah, get destroyed!
Get destroyed!
Wait,
get destroyed! America! Fuck yeah!
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, boy!
Hey, who won?
You! Goddamn!
I won?
Yes.
Allie, who beat Ashley Parsons in a drinking competition?
You! Now will you go to sleep?
Damn right!
I go to sleep!
Hit my fucking light and I'm going to bed!
What up, pimps? It's your Gaggle Squad here. We're on day five?
Day five
out here in the cut. Megan flashed her titties.
Yep, that was something that happened.
Yep, that happened. If she denies it, she's wrong.
We've just been hanging out at the pool.
Yep.
Watching some movies, taking some naps.
We took a big old nap in the middle of the day.
Yeah, we ate a lot of Cock-a-Puffs.
There were a lot of Cock-a-Puffs eating today.
Tonight
is the Beer Olympics. We're on our way to dinner at Hangout, where I hear there is pool, ping pong, and Foursquare. Pimps, we'll talk to you after dinner, bro.
Gah! 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 Get destroyed!
I do this all day, believe it or not. All right, so do I go 360 and then get destroyed?
You say gah! 360, get destroyed.
Gah! Get the-
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the 2018 Beer Olympics. My name is Shane Ward, and here's Andy with the shotgun.
Somebody light the torch.
Flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? The land of the free and the home of the brave.
Yeah, let's get it started! So this is the end of the Beer Olympic. It's wrapping up as we stand. We got Brent pretty high up with 20 brews. We got Andy, and we got Alex stepping on shit. We got Andy at 17 brews. The rest just dropped out halfway. June is in third place. June is in third place. Jenna Carrick. Jenna Carrico's in third place. Ashley got a close second last night. So the Beer Olympics are wrapping up, and we'll go ahead and call that a day. It's been nice, guys. Have a good one.
What up, pimps? Got some bad news. Last night was our last night. We leave tonight at about probably 11 o'clock. And we're pretty upset. It's about to bring tears to my eyes, and that's not just because I have sunscreen in them. But, yeah. So let's catch you up on some events that happened at our last wild night. Morgan walked through the screen door. So that's broken now. Jenna almost broke the shower. I had to fix that.
Maybe cut that. Are you guys vlogging without
me? Shane, can you just bring your mood down?
Hey, what up, pimps? It's the Gaggle Squad.
No. This is the last day. This is our depressed
part of the vlog.
What up, pimps?
This place is a fucking mess. Absolutely goddamn destroyed because we live with goddamn animals. We don't know, pimps.
Dude, they're not animals.
What up?
This is our depressed vlog.
No, we're depressed. We're not happy.
We're depressed. Because it's our last day.
This is our last day. Putting on a facade.
Make a sad hat.
All right, go ahead.
A sad hat.
Oh, Brent, what's wrong?
Is everything okay, buddy?
It's our last day.
It is our last day, pimps. You know, I got to keep that thang on me. For all the hitters out here. Shooter.
I'm so sad that I might just end it.
You guys are
what depression does to you.
It's okay, buddy.
They make tapes.
All right, well, we'll see you later for the rest of our last day, pimp. What up, pimps? We're just our last day out here at the pool. You know, living it up. It's really nice out. Water looks great. Matches my trunks. Ashley wants to give a shout out.
Hi, Mom.
Allie, do you want to give a shout out? All right. Yep, we're just out here living life on our last day. That's why we're a little down in the dumps. My man Shane out here with the Mexican bow tie trying to catch some sun.
Shout out to Shane.
Shout out to Shane, he said, which is kind of weird because it's him. Yeah, we're just out here at the pool, you know, living life. Yeah, this is my boy Andy here. He's just, you know, completely alive. Hey, guys, it's me, Andy. Yay. All right. Good talk, Andy. Keep living life, bro, to the fullest. All right. We'll talk to you later in the vlog. All right, what up, pimps? We're going to have to edit a little bit of that, but this is Andy. Hey, guys.
Oh,
just
my God.
Eating a sandwich. Yay.
Ducky.
All right. Well, you know, he's alive. He's doing fine, you know. We're all doing fine. It's like, what, our last day here? We got to live it up. Am I right? Why are you not moving, Megan? You're kind of weird.
I'm scared.
All right. Oh, see you later, pimps. What up, pimps? It's your Gaggle Squad here. We're on the way to the final dinner of the trip. Kind of sad. But we're just going to go home, watch the Cavs catch a dub, and then leave the condo forever. And then come home and see you guys at the meet and greet. So, yeah, Andy's back there, you know, just living life, being alive.
Look at this guy. Hey, look at me. You know, I'm diabetic and insulin. You know, he's crazy, guys. Crazy, yep. Andy.
Funny.
Crazy
Andy, guy. He's so funny, man. So such funny. A funny guy. Yeah.
Funny.
It's got to be good. We're going to ball out because it's the last night, you know.
It's true.
Throw a couple hunnits on the bitches.
Maybe a G.
Jesus, we almost got wrecked into.
But that's what happens, not this vacation.
All right, we'll catch you later, pimps. What up,
pimps?
We out here at our last dinner, you know, just living it up, eating some good food. Got fish and chips, steak, burger, nachos, other stuff. Megan always gives me her food because she sucks at eating. You know, Andy's out here enjoying
Andy's
his nacho.
Out here eating, right?
He hurt his arm. Yep. All right, and we'll talk to you guys later when we get back to the condo. No. What up, pimps? It's your Gaggle Squad here. We're souvenir shopping, you know, just hanging out. You know, Andy's over here having a good time. Hey.
Too funny, man.
Hey, what's up? He's such a jokester. I love him, man.
Yeah, we got plenty of stuff. Getting some souvenirs for some people, you know.
Got a couple souvenirs.
Living our best life, you know, out here.
Be leaving in a couple hours.
Leaving pretty soon, honestly. What? We'll talk to you later, though. See you later, pimps.
Bye.
I just missed. Well, this vacation is over. We survived.
Oh, well, shit, the trip's been overall fun.
It's been pretty good. Pretty good.
I beat Andy in Beer Olympics.
Oh, not my Beer God. Olympics.
Exactly. A lot of tits were flying.
Morgan almost fucked Shane. That's how you know it got bad. Sorry, Shane. Love you.
I came first in the Beer Olympics with 20 beers.
He cheated.
How?
Nice base layer.
Oh yeah, good base layer. Good base layer. The girls are gonna be all over me when I get back.
We've had a lot of laughs. The boys hate us even more. A lot of cries. A lot of tears.
I hate the boys even more.
Boys hate us.
A lot of heart to hearts this conversation or this whole vacation.
Yeah, got a nice base layer. Okay, good job, Annie. Way to make your own thoughts and not copy me, you stupid bitch.
People were lost.
Bud Lights.
People were found.
Naked
people. I bonged a liquor. That was fun.
Yeah, he almost threw up.
It's gonna destroy my anal cavity.
What was it? Telestrations? Probably the funniest game I've ever played in my life.
Yeah, but I'll figure out a way to make it home without peeing every 30 seconds. Hopefully.
I will literally destroy him. I'm not gonna stop in the first 4 hours.
So. Just...
lots of people running to the beach and running away.
Oh. It's absolutely not.
Go! Get destroyed! Get destroyed!
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Get destroyed!
Whose glasses are these?
Thank you for letting me join.
It's very spiky and we're all
very spiky. And if we've learned anything this vacation, we're fat. That we're all fat. And, you know.
This probably won't be added to the vlog because we're not a gaggle guy.
That's true.
Even though we have bigger dicks than them.
So there have been ups, there have been downs, there have been in-betweens. But
it's been a blast and nothing will truly ever be the same after this.